Yoso, I'm Shiroi, and this is the Anime Kill Count where we tally up the kills, mainly in anime. Today we're covering an original Netflix series, or Anos, and it's titled Be the Beginning, released in the winter of 2018. Be the Beginning, or its original title, Perfect Bones, was directed by Kazuto Nakazawa and designed the characters while also serving as key animation supervisor. Yoshinobu Yamakawa also directed the series alongside Nakazawa. Katsuya Ishida wrote the scripts, and Yoshihiro Ike composed the music. Kazuto Nakazawa is known for working on the likes of Kill Bill Volume 1, Samurai Champloo, and Fena, Pirate Princess. The theme song or ending theme named Perfect World was performed by Martin Friedman, who is also an American guitarist, known for his tenure as the lead guitarist for heavy metal band called Megadeth from 1990 to 2000, in collaboration with Man With A Mission's vocalist Janken Jani. For a Japanese, he surely has a very American sounding stage name. Alongside Janken is the band's guitarist Kenken and Koji Fujimoto. The first time I've heard Man With A Mission is from an anime called Lag Horizon. It's a really good show. I quite enjoy watching Lag Horizon when I was in grade 11. And I remember hating the opening at first. Thankfully, I don't skip openings. After I kept listening and listening, I learned to love it. So much that I kept singing it at school, and I remember having my friend, whom is also my seatmate, getting annoyed. Good times. This anime setting takes place in Cremona, inspired by the real city of Cremona in Italy, and other cities of Lombardy such as Milan. This anime has two protagonists. Let's break them down. First is Kit Flick, a super genius investigator. After a long break away from work, Kit returns to take part in solving the murder spree committed by a serial killer known as Killer B. The second protagonist is Koku, a mysterious and gloomy fella. He looks weak and frail, but actually, he's Killer B. At first, Koku appears to be the enemy in the series, but no, he isn't. The true enemies are a band of Regis that survived the attack from the Jaula Blanca Research Institute, and Gilbert who is orchestrating the crimes which the Regis follows. Be the Beginning is actually a good anime. It has electrifying fight scenes and I truly adore its animation. Though does this anime has a decent amount of kills? Let's find out and count them up.
お前の犠牲があってこそこの偉大な計画は実現するんだ。痕跡が薄いな。そっちは応募を吹き込んだぜ。エリア27異常なし。了解。引き続き捜索に当たってくれ。 こちらも道化師たちに退場してもらう。
聞いてる？
バイバイ。
お前さ、死にたいの？
キース・フリック。
やめろ。じゃあそいつを下に置け。
地獄であろう。
じゃあ心当たりは？
ある。
連続殺人犯デッドカイル、通称黒髪の殺人鬼。そいつは裁判の最中、拘束先の精神病院から脱走し、新たな犯行に及ぶ直前、何者かによって殺された。
それに
頭の後ろに組み、膝をつけ。
遅えよ、
ギルバート。
逃げろ、ボリス。
マリオ、早く。
しくたびれたぜ、黒羽の王よ。
誰だ？
自分に都合のいい嘘なら何でも信じ込む。フリック一族の特性なのさ。エリカは自分の感情を制御できなかった。だから黒羽の王。
イザナミの剣。
連鎖する災難はキース・フリックの心と脳を蝕んでいく。追い詰められたニューロンが騒ぎ始める。最初に来るのは誰かな。リリーか。銃声が響き、頭蓋骨を打ち抜かれ、脳波が停止するまでの4秒間。それは俺とお前だけが味わう思考の時間だ。
There's a total of 105 deaths in Be the Beginning. The kills in this anime consist of 51 males, 10 females, and 44 undetermined genders, with the majority of kills goes to male, as usual. With a total of 12 episodes and a combined runtime of 300 minutes, Be the Beginning left us a kill on average every 2.9 minutes. I'll give the King Katana to Laika. I gave him the King Katana because in all of the enemies in this series, Laika is the only one who is able to deal abundant damage to Koku, emotionally and physically. So I think he deserves the King Katana. The Shabby Kunai goes to the 5th kill. No more further explanation is necessary. That concludes the anime kill count for today. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to leave a like and click the subscribe button. Comment down the anime you want to see next. That is all. Sayonara.